You people are gonna have to sleep on the floor and shit tonight because you done threw all the sheets up here, man. I mean, look, what's that one way in the back say? What's that say back there? It says, kicking ass, oh, in Toronto, right? Two nights in Toronto. Van Halen, kicking ass two nights in Toronto. You got that one! Anyway, you got some great banners, great stuff, that's cool. So were any of you people here last night? Yeah, it sold out pretty quick, so I guess it was pretty tough to get two tickets. See, so we're going to get serious for a minute. I'm going to do a song that I wrote about 10 years ago, and every time I play this song, it kind of has more meaning to me. You know, it's like one of those kind of songs that when I wrote it, I'm not sure I knew what the hell I was talking about. You know what I mean? So as time goes on and you lose some people that are really close to you and a couple of people through violent deaths, which that's a whole other story. I personally don't believe that any human being for any reason has the right to take another human being's life for any reason. And that's a pretty cool thing about this country. I know you. This country doesn't believe in the death penalty, and I don't either. Torture them! Torture them, but don't kill them, man. So I wrote this, when I first wrote this song, I thought I was writing about being born, and so here's kind of a deep subject for all you that remember this in your lives. Here's a song about being born. It's called Eagles Fly. Sunday morning, 9 a.m. I saw fire in the sky. Chest. I heard an eagle cry. Hey! Now I'm alive when I breathe the air. I feel the wind, smell the earth in the air. Above the trees, project myself into what he sees. Take me away. Come on, fly me away. Lift me up so high where eagles fly. Sail through the sky. I've always wished I could fly. The simple life of a bird on the wing. Oh Lord, I could sing. Yeah. Now take me away. catch a glimpse of another dream. But when I turned and I looked, I turned and looked again, 'cause I see no trace. Now take me away. Come on, fly me away. So much. We'll be right back. Toronto, a very special moment. Mr. Eddie Van Halen.
Thank you.
Well, shit. You think it would be okay if we played one more night around here? As y'all know, we're filming a much music special in concert last night and tonight. And so you people are gonna see your ugly asses on TV in a month. Not your ugly asses. They're ugly. Anyway, yeah, we gotta thank you people for two sold out nights here. I guess next time, I promise you, if we have to, we'll do three. We have to thank you also because last night and tonight we were presented by our record company with a triple platinum album from Canada for Balance Man. That's great. Thank you so much. God bless you, people. Well, this was just passed up here. Ed, you know this chick, Ed? That ain't that TV shit, is it now? Look at this. Look at this, though. Look. Can't stop loving you, Van Halen. Your music makes me feel so good. Bridget, look at this girl with a Van Halen bathing suit on. Look at this. The size of them tits, she could have put all four of her names on there too. Shit. Hey, I guess we're in Canada now. Oh, there she is. Oh. Put that girl on film. Anyway, thanks for everything. We're gonna play a few more songs. All right, let's go. Yeah, that's some pound cake right there.
Sacrifice, bear the cross.
And before we do one more song, we're going to say goodnight to you people because when you drive home tonight, be real careful, man, because you're crazy as we are, man. Don't hurt yourselves. God bless you. We love you, man. We had a great couple nights here in this town. It's a wonderful, wonderful city.
Thank you. Thank you.